Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So right now, we were about to explore more of Agrabah because this is the newest world we have entered, and it seems like we have to find Jasmine because she's one of the princesses that opens some door or whatnot, I don't know. Forces of evil, all that jazz. Same record, different tune. So anyway, how do we get up to that one area I was trying to, that I jumped off? Is this it? Oh, it's like a different area over here, what the hell? Huh. Oh well, I guess I'll just jump on these little things right here, these little windows. Window jumping. That should be a new platforming game. Whoa, buddy! Buddy! I didn't want to jump two stories, not now! Aw, oh, man, Sora, when will you ever learn? Freaking jumping off stories just seriously maims you. Alright, so we have to make this weird kind of, jump. It was up in Aladdin's house, so we have to go back by the plaza. I had it last time, I thought, I don't know. Because we keep on having to explore, you know what, actually, I think we're done exploring Agrabah, I don't know. Yeah, short part right here, but, I just wanted to get that treasure over there, because that looked kind of cool. Shiny, shiny, pretty, pretty, shiny, shiny. I'm ignoring you! Ugh! No! Die, pots! No! No! You can't take my stuff! My precious! No! I'll be right. Alright, no Heartless this time. I'm in the clear. Jump! Yes! Perfect. Do a blue box, come on. Cottage! Nice. Pretty high selling item right there. Not too shabby. And there's actually one more item we can get right here. And that should do it for Agrabah at this point in time in terms of all the items you can obtain. And you gotta trust you, Donald. I can get some kills up here. Sniper Sora! Yeah, Fireball Sniper. That's some profession right there. You can't throw a sword at me! Okay, I guess these guys can throw projectiles. Who thought that? I didn't see that one coming. Usually they hit you with swords with their hands, but nope, these guys throw swords like they're boomerangs. God. Ah, them and their magic sorcery. And Donald's dead again. I should have like a Donald hit count. Like a, I know how like Dragon Ball Z Bridge has like a Krillin fail counter. I should just have a Donald die counter. How many times did I say Donald's dead? Because he's always dead. He's only on the ground. It's like his third time he's died already. He's so weak, but I have to have him. He's my wizard. Hey, you're a wizard, Donald. Oh man, so that's the last item. Let's go into the desert with many things that resemble the phrase I say a lot. Lots of that stuff that you can just fit in a pocket. Oh, it's that magic carpet we saved. Okay, I guess it was a good thing we saved him. Another save point. Jesus, man. Giving away these save points like hotcakes. And wow, we exited Agrabah. We're in the middle of nowhere. I don't know logic there. Let's just talk to the carpet. There's nothing else to do here. He wants us to come along. Okay, all aboard. All aboard the SS Magic Carpet. Cooler than the magic bus, but without the transformation ability. What's going on here? Did I miss a party or something? Aladdin, you're not supposed to go in the quicksand. Usually a bad thing. You, I don't know. I guess he's having too much fun there. I guess he had a little too much elixir. Let's see here. We got more items. I guess we can defeat all the enemies, obviously. It's one of those kind of things that activate the cutscene. Cliche number 2007. Random number right there. But you know what? It was random enough for me to make a point. Any more enemies? Guess not. Okay. Jesus, one more. Fire! No, I'm out of magic. It's up to you guys. Donald, do something. There we go. Alright, so I guess we saved Aladdin. He's, I'm pretty sure he would just sink through the quicksand the term that the span of that fight. Oh, it's one of those quicksands that you just sleep in.
Gosh, not again! Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. Today's winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
I'm in rush.
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you, what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, master, what'll you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I think of that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess. And I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
All right, so after that, Aladdin is now available to join our party. So let's just get rid of Goofy and let Aladdin slide in. And the point I was trying to make was that Genie is not voice acted by Robin Williams in this game. He is instead voice acted by another great voice actor, Dan Castellaneta, I think his name is. Like, really bad with last names, or names in general. He's pretty much the voice actor of Homer. So, it's an example right there. Kind of sounds like a Homerish Genie, I don't know. I still prefer Robin Williams.
Fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Yes, after we help Jasmine. Oh, man. I mean, I just can't get over how stupid of a wish that freaking first one was. He got rid of, what, like three level two Heartless? Wow, Aladdin. Good stuff right there. But anyway, yes, a new type of enemy here is pretty much the Fat Mama Jamma, but this time, he breathes fireballs! It's kind of like that boss in, Luigi's Mansion, that fat guy that ate all the spam. I don't know, it kind of reminds me of him. I don't know, I prefer Mr. Loves more, though. At least you could suck him up and get a freaking bounty off him. He kind of got some cool stuff out of that by beating him. Alright, let's just make like a banana and split, like Genie said, and let's hack it out of here. Kind of, I think that part got blocked off for some reason. I don't know, I guess we gotta find different ways to enter, because doors are very deceiving in this town. They change at random, I don't know. Everyone's just like, oh, let's put a blockade right there. That Sora kid, that Atlanta kid, the only people that live here. Oh man, they'll never get through. It looks like we just have to go around. Not really that much of an inconvenience, but I guess the point of us going around worked. I don't know. And you can actually blow on those things. They kind of give out over time, so yeah. And Aladdin obviously has a sword. Let me just get rid of these guys right here so I can show off his stuff. Because I think there's actually something coming up. I just want to make sure. Oh, nice little saber move right there. Well, I guess finally figure out what that thing's called. Where's the enemy?
Fire!
Fire? Did I get him? That would be an incredible shot if I did. Whoa, buddy! What the hell was that? He was like, I just want a hug. Alright, let's finish him off. There we go. Okay, now we can check Aladdin's stuff. Okay, so basically, Aladdin has a lot of stuff, ability-wise. Obviously, all partners from Disney universe have that kind of thing. They're typically leveled up very high and have a lot of stuff like that. Now repeating myself, and let's see here. Goofy actually got Tornado, but he's obviously not where a party right now. Yeah, there's Cold Sword. Okay, I thought it was something much more complex than that. Aladdin's weapon, powerful and efficient. I don't know, does he actually use a sword in Aladdin? I don't know, I remember in the video game, I used to play, like, Aladdin on Sega a lot. He threw, like, apples and stuff, but he had a sword in that game, so I don't know. I don't know if he had one in the movie, though. And Aladdin actually has these things that, I would recommend, basically, if a character has stuff equipped to him, remove it all before, like, the world ends, so you can just sell that, man. Make bank off their gear to steal right under their nose. And typically, a Disney character has potions. I think I explained that already. I actually have a lot in stock, I think, so let's just take something out. There we go. Mega Potion, Ether, Mega Ether, High Potion. I think that's fine. Let's give some crap to Donald, because I like to give Donald a lot of healing stuff, because he always dies. He's always dead and dying. And that should be good for now. Okay. Let's get on with the show. So let's get to the main street. And, let's see, what's actually under here? Oh, yay, the path is not blocked off. The palace gates, we can finally go over here. Huh, maybe we can actually go inside of the palace? I don't know. Oh, man, you actually can't in this game, unfortunately. In the next game, you can. Yeah, spoilers, this is in the next game as well. Oh, wow. Spoilers, second chance, what's that? Maybe it's like I can absorb a hit up to, like, one damage. I don't know, maybe it's like, Razor Claw, or not Razor Claw, like False Swipe in that sense. I don't know. Provide, I don't know. What move is that? It's the move that, I don't know. It's the move that makes you have one damage left over. I'll think of it soon. We actually can't go do anything over here? Oh, we could, huh? I guess not. Alright, so back in Main Street, let's actually find a way up there. Sure, you can go that way. I don't know. Did that guy just heal me? Thanks, dude. Now you must die! The words again. Unfortunately, it was the CBI one. Oh, bad memories. Or no memories for that matter. Oh, he just had to go to his casa. So, Jafar is after Jasmine in this keyhole? Keyhole, eh? I could swear I've heard about that somewhere before. Really? Where? Now, where was it? It's only been 200 years. Well, anyway, we gotta stop Jafar before it's too late. Now you're telling me. Oh, man, so I hate when you have to... I hate when you have to do these cutscene things before you can move on, but well. That was a very pivotal cutscene right there. We learned a lot. We learned that keyholes existed 200 years ago, and it's blocked off. This game is just such a troll sometimes. Like, come on, who is doing all of this? Who are these people that are blocking off the street exits? Or entrances, for that matter. What the hell is wrong with this guy? He's coming in like freaking... all piss and vinegar, just coming at me. Like, what's your problem, dude? I just want to make peace with you. Alright, so let's try that again without a freaking sword guy jumping at us this time. Stop it, dude! What's your problem? I hate their freaking jumpingness. Let's actually go this way. No! Why? These guys, oh my god, they're pissing me the hell off right now. Just get away from me. Alright, so let's try that again. Which way did I go? He jumped out this way last time, so... Oh, okay, I know what I have to do. I gotta do this long little puzzle right here, or just get around. We gotta jump over here, and there we go. Yay, we've reached the bazaar. Which was called Castle Gates, or something. Oh, it's a new area, okay. It's thinking of something totally different, but oh well. Stop being locked on that guy. I wanna kill this cure guy first. Lock on, lock on, lock on. Let's scratch ya. Oh yeah, use the fire on the pot, poor pot. These guys really got cool with that thing. Jesus, man. And we gotta kill that cure thing, whatever it is. It's freaking revitalizing that, dude. Did I get it? Okay, I guess I did. But anyway, let's go over here. There's actually a couple of items we can pick up here while we're at it. So yeah, sorry, Jasmine. We're not trying to find you just yet. Oh, it's Shelly. Another gummy ship piece. I'll add to my freaking tank of a ship. We got something over here. And a fire ring. Ooh. This is actually a pretty good equipment item. Goofy's obviously... Okay, yeah, Goofy, while we have something. Wow, they all ran out of items? Jeez, this is why I don't give them items. You know what? I'm not giving them items, because they just use it like freaking... It's going out of style. Fire ring raises defense a lot, but I don't need it. Does Donald need it? That's no effect there. We can raise his... Yeah, let's raise Donald's defense as much as possible. He needs it, for all we know. And let's raise Aladdin's AP, and can Aladdin learn a new move because of that? And he can't, okay. So let's just get rid of that Ifrit's Horde and give him back his Protect Chain, because I don't feel like forgetting about that, because it's a pretty good item, or pretty good thing to equip. And... let's see, are we good, are we good, are we good, are we good, are we good? And we'll equip Second Chance while we're at it. Might as well. Are we good? Get on with it, get on with it. Okay, we're good. Ooh, a key thing right here. Okay, where's this open? Oh, we had to go in this area anyway. Okay, cool. Alright, so now I open that door. Wish we had the freaking, like, rocket launcher to get those rid of those things in the middle of town, but oh well. I guess opening a door is just as good. And I think after we enter that door, I think we're gonna end it here, because this part's... I don't know, for some reason this part was long, but we really didn't do anything, it feels like. But I don't know. We walked around the bazaar and all that jazz, and let's just go in the Pastel Gates and just see what happens in here. Oh, it's Jasmine and Jafar. Hey, what are they plotting? Maybe they're gonna run off away together, I don't know. But anyway, yes, I don't know how to get that item up there. Oh man, but anyway, yes, we're gonna have to end it here. I know it's a bit of a cliffhanger, but I guess we'll find out what Jafar and Jasmine are doing down there in the next part. So, see you later, guys, and until next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. See you later.